give it up for the Studio 54 girl.